在你的你要哭而在泪的你也没得飞了也够不必死而老气来也得为那孩子里
is the time for processional, and I would like to invite Reverend Glenn Reed for the time of profession.
As for Cherry, I'm sure your presence here will greatly encourage them.
Sometimes we think that love comes from us, comes from our heart. We invented the love. But it's not. Is it really true? So when we look for the beginning of the love, we find the answer in the Bible. Tomorrow in the Ningla Puerare Kamakisi, Chichimita Jang Tomorrow Jojare, Chichimita Tomorrow Anu Dijare, Tomorrow Kena Chichimita Suraka, Tomorrow Ludaka, Sati Bero, Tomorrow King of Kinja, Chichimita Ludas and Sara, King of Kime, like a Chichimita, but to get a sack and a Wabea Nagle Sura, Jansare Mabit Mabria Kid. Jansare Mabu, your title solution. ရှင်ဟောကိဝိကံရှင်ဟောဝါစာဖမဆောင်ခန္တီလေးငယ်16မှာဘုရားသခင်ဤငါတို့ကိုချစ်တော်မူခြင်းမေတ္တာကိုငါတို့ဤတိရဲ့ယုံကြည်ကြပြီးဘုရားသခင်ဤချစ်ခြင်းမေတ္တာဖြစ်တော်မူ။အာမင်။ Where is the beginning of the love? We saw in the Bible, we can find in the Bible, 1 John chapter 4, verse 16, say that God is love. He is the giver. He is the initiator of the love that we celebrate today. And the Bible also mentioned in Genesis chapter 1, verse 1, in the beginning, there's God. ကျန်းစာမှာလည်းပြောပါတယ်ကပောင်းကြံခံရတဲ့နေဒီမှာအဆောက်အဦနဲ့ချားပြီးရှိတယ်လို့ပြောတယ်အဆောက်အဦနဲ့ချားပြီးရှိတယ်လို့ဆိုတော့အဆောက်အဦမှာချစ်ချင်းမေတ္တာရှိပြီးသားဖြစ်တယ်အဲဒါကြောင့်ဒီမှာဒီနေ့အတူတူဝမ်းမြောက်ရတယ်နော်ဆင်နေရတဲ့ချစ်ချင်းမေတ္တာဖရာသခင်ဆန္ဒလာတာဖြစ်ပါတယ်အဲဒါဒီမှာမြန်မာပြည်ရောက်ရှိလာတဲ့မိတ်ဆွေတွေမိဘတွေဒီကောင်မောင်မတွေလည်းကျွန်တော်တို့ဒီမှာ Later, we will hear the wedding couple, they're going to make a vow. They're going to say, for better, for worse. For richer or for poorer. In sickness or in health. The vow is not just for today. Not for this month, not for the year, as long as people shall live. As I'm standing here together with my wonderful husband, my faithful husband, they've been with me for, we already, as I mentioned, 18. We are going on many, many years until Lord Jesus come for a blessed rapture. Now, God, tomorrow we are going to be here today. Tomorrow, we are going to be here today. ဒီမှာမရက်နိုင်တဲ့ခါမှာသူကကျွန်တော်တွေ့ပြီးရက်ပြီးကျွန်တော်နားမလျှောက်နိုင်တဲ့ခါမှာသူတွေ့ပြီးခေါ်တယ်ညစ်တာဆိုတာအဲ့လိုဖြစ်တယ်ကျမ်းမာတဲ့ချိန်ကောင်းနေတဲ့ချိန်လှနေတဲ့ချိန်မှာပဲနားမရှိပြီးမကျမ်းမာတော့ဘူးဆင်းရဲသွားပြီးမကောင်းတော့ဆိုဆုံးပြဖို့မဟုတ်ဒါကလည်းဘုကပတ်တော်ထဲမှာဖျားရှင်လို့မသွန်သွေဘူးအိမ်အောင်ပြုတ်ပြီးဆိုလို့ရှင်တသက်လုံးကြည့်ပါဖြစ်တယ်
Hate divorce.
When we marry for life. As I stand together with my husband here, does not mean that we make a vow when one of the partner getting sick or getting ugly or getting bad, we desert the person, we divorce the person. No. The Bible says that God hates divorce. When we marry for life. So I just want to encourage every one of us here. Yesterday we witnessed the beautiful wedding, and we're going to witness their lifelong marriage. And we're going to believe, we're going to pray with them that the Lord will strengthen them, the Lord will encourage them. Because before wedding, after wedding, they just have to do the marriage. I was a little bit of 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 a little So God will be with you, Zara Maho, Pazo, Tayama Shiva Maho. No? So Rakama, a mutual media, the Kanai, he would get Sadia, Jama, Majaji, Chile. Adamaso, Nine, Jama, Sakaji, Tom Como, Majaji, eh? As for my conclusion, I want to give them a wedding gift. Three very important sentences that we must practice every day in our marriage life. First sentence, Jamanine through Majam Sakari Tongkunshide, Paramasum Sakara Bala Sloshin, I love you. Chide, but don't stop there. I love you with the love of God. I want you to continue with that sentence. As we love each other with the love of God, agape love, it will bring us to. If we depend on our emotional love, it will not last long because we are always changing. Yearly we change, sometimes daily, even daily we change. This first Sunday, Soto and Cherry must practice every day. Okay? I love you with the love of God. Payamitan Chibare, the meaning practice over. There will be second Sunday. Today, I'm sending a palace routine. I'm sorry, I'm wrong. Please forgive me. That is a bit difficult for us to say because we always think that we are always right. We are right and the other party is wrong. I am sorry I am wrong. Please forgive me. It's a bit humbling, but it will bring the marriage to a stronger marriage, a beautiful marriage. We don't stop there. There will be one more sin that is very important. I forgive you. I always love you. That's very important. As the other party say, I'm sorry. And he or she shouldn't say, yeah, you should be sorry because you are wrong, right? keeping unforgiveness. That will never make a marriage like beautiful and happy marriage. I forgive you. I only love you. No, I don't encourage everyone. Everyone say, I love you with the love of God, and please forgive me, I forgive you. Practice that three sentences every day. No. Times and times again, that we need to say sorry. Times and times again, we need to humble ourselves. Times and times again, we need to renew our love, our marriage bond. So this morning, this afternoon, I just want to give this as a wedding gift for the wonderful couple, the lovely couple, the beautiful couple that is sitting in front of me. And I want to bless for them.
Like Pastor Esther say, don't ever forget to say, I love you. Amen. That's a very powerful word. And love is an action word. I just want to add a little bit to what She said, love is an action word. And for God to love the world, he gave us his only begotten son. Same thing. You say you love her, and you say you love him, then you must show it through your action. Amen? And just a very quick counsel to both of you as pastor of this church. Before I conduct the solemnization, I want you to understand love is spelled by four T's. Can we have that PowerPoint? And the first T is time. Love is spelled as time. So guard your time very well. The reason why you must guard your time very well, because in Singapore you'll be very busy. There'll be many things and many activities that will try to compete your time for each other. And so you must prioritize your time and spend your time as much as you can with each other. Don't just work, okay? Work at home also. Secondly, love is spelled as trust. Trust each other completely. And never open the door to doubt. Trust will cause you to honor each other, respect each other, care for each other, and you pray for each other. Amen? And thirdly, love is spelled as togetherness. That means do many things together. Sometimes we do a lot of things with other people, except our wife and our husband. So remember that when you say you love her, you love him, do many things together. Amen. Finally, love is spelled as treasure. If you say you love each other, then be generous to each other. You know, sometimes in marriage life, we are generous with other people, except with one another. So I trust generosity begin at home. Be generous to each other. Give gifts to each other. And bless each other's life in every way. And because you're a Christian, I will add a bonus T for you. Because love is spelled also as a word that is very important. Turn to God. Turn to God. Especially in your time of trouble, in your time of disagreement. Turn to God and not turn against each other, because God is your good Heavenly Father. Today we're going to pray that He will bless your life, bless your marriage together. The way He put you together, He will keep you together. And so, whatever you go through life journey, turn to God, not turn against each other. Amen? And I'm sure your family and friends here will help you keep this marriage together. Amen. So in the presence of God and all these family members, relatives and friends, I charge you, Sodo, as well as Cherry or Sakura, to remember this day as the most sacred day of your life, as the day in which you promise before God and before man that in every way possible you would strive to bring each other's life greatest fulfillment. So do you, Sodo, take Cherry, whom you hold by the hand, to be a wedded wife, you promise to keep, cherish, and defend her, and to be a faithful and true husband for as long as you both shall live.
Yes, I do.
Good. Very confident. Yes, I do. So do you, Cherry, take Sodo, whom you hold by the hand, to be a wedded husband you promise to adhere to Him in all of life changes, and to be faithful to Him in all of life's problems, and be a faithful, loving, and true wife to Him for as long as you both shall live.
Yes, I do.
Wonderful.
ကျွန်တော်စောစောတွင်ဒီချယ်ရီကိုယနေ့မှစ၍ကျွန်တော်ရဲ့ဇနီးဖြစ်တဲ့ဥပမာနေကျွန်တော်ဘောရရှာလို့ဆိုသည်ဖြစ်စေကောင်းသည်ဖြစ်စေဂျမ်းမာဖြစ်စေဂျမ်းမာဒီဖြစ်စေဆင်းရဲဖြစ်စေချမ်းသာဖြစ်စေကျွန်တော်ဘောရရှာလို့သူ့ကိုပြည့်စုံဆောင်ရှောက်မိခုဒါတခင်ရှိမှုရှိမှာတတိတိစာပြုပါလေ
ကျွန်မချယ်ရီဒီကိုဆိုးတို့ကိုယနေ့မှစ၍ကောင်းသည်ဖြစ်စေဆိုးသည်ဖြစ်စေဂျမ်းမာသည်ဖြစ်စေနာမကျန်းဖြစ်သည်ဖြစ်စေချမ်းသာသည်ဖြစ်စေဆင်းရဲသည်ဖြစ်စေယနေ့မှစ၍ဖျားသခင်အလိုတော်နှင့်ဤတစ္ဆာရှိစွာဖြင့်ကောင်းသင်မှာမည်ဟုဖျားသခင်ရှင်၌ဂရုတစ္ဆာပြုပါသည်
Amen. And David must have memorized that the whole night. So what token do you both now give that you will faithfully perform these vows? May these rings that you have just handed to me be the symbol of your love and your devotion to each other. Being of the purest of metal, may they show your purity to each other, and being a single band, may they show the oneness in your relationship and the everlasting love and devotion that you have for each other. I now give you this ring. You may place it on Cherry's finger, and thus you are giving to her, and she receiving of you.
With this ring, I marry you. It is a token of the vow I make to you with it. I will myself offer my holy code to you in the sight of God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Likewise, Cherry, I now give you this ring that you may place it on Sodo's hand, finger.
With this ring, I marry you. It is a token of your love.
She's so excited she put it on the wrong finger. It's all right, it's fun here, it's okay.
To you with it, I will myself and all my worldly goods to you in the sight of God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen. Please join your right hand again. What God has joined together, let no man, no other woman attempt to separate. Just like Pastor Esther said, you're married for life, no divorce, only delight. Amen. So for as much as you, Sodo and Cherry, has consented together in holy wedlock before God and these witnesses, and have shown forth the evidence of your vows with the exchange of rings, both the giving and the receiving, and the joining of your hands together now, through the authority vested on me by the government of Singapore and by God as his servant, I pronounce you man and wife in his sight. Amen. Please excuse them, this is their first time. How many of you saw that? I didn't see that. Let's have them to do it in a slow motion, all right? Invite the couple and all the witnesses to the stage to sign the marriage certificate.
In ceremony, we have a special song from Pastor Shariah Sandy.
This very solemn moment, should I bless the couple with the song, Oh Perfect Love?
ကျွန်တော်လူအနေနဲ့ဘောနော်ရတ္တိသက်ရှင်လာတဲ့အခါမှာမိသားစုအစုစီတစုစီဘောနော်တွေ့ရပါတယ်ဒါပေမဲ့ဒီနေ့တရားရှိလူလို့ရှိမှာနေဆံဘောနော်ဆံမှာရှင်ပြောတာတိုင်းပဲဘုရားရဲ့မေတ္တာနဲ့နေဘောနော်ဒီသားစုနဲ့စုဘောနော်နှုတ်ပေါင်းနဲ့ခြင်းအမှုဒီနေ့စီလုံးခြင်းဘောနော်နေရတ္တိခြင်းဘောနော်တားဖို့ဒီဖြစ်တယ်ဆိုတဲ့အမှုရာဘောနော်ဟောကြည့်ရနေနဲ့နေတဲ့ဘီရောမှာမိသားစုနဲ့စုကနေပ
One round of applause for the couple. Who likes become one life, who likes become one in the Lord. Amen. We will now proceed to the cake cutting ceremony. Thank you so much, Pastor. Thank you, mummies.
ရှိတဲ့စီစဉ်ဖြစ်ပါတယ်။အားလုံးတို့ဒီနေ့ပါကြောင့်မူလာကြီးခွဲတဲ့ဆိုတို့မြောက်ဒီနေ့ဖြာဖြစ်ရှိလို့ရှိမှာစတိမောင်းနှံဖြစ်လာပြီးတဲ့အခါမှာလှပတဲ့ချုံမိန်နဲ့အိမ်နာမစားပြီးဒီမှာတို့ရတဲ့တိုင်းပဲမိလာကြီးကအဝိုင်းဖြစ်ပါတယ်လို့ထိုနေ့သွားပဲကျမတို့မေတ္တာဆက်ဝိုင်းထဲမှာအဆမရှိအဆုံးမရှိတဲ့
เมตตาสวรรค์เนี่ยมาตรุโบอสติปิโชเมนเนี่ยเมตตาสัมปันเนี่ยมาตรุโบอสติปิเลยส่วนนี้ก็คือการที่ชูวางไว้ขึ้นได้ตอนนี้เรามีภาพที่การที่ชูวางไว้ขึ้นได้ตอนนี้เรามีภาพที่การที่ชูวางไว้ขึ้นได้ตอนนี้เรามีภาพที่การที่ชูวางไว้ขึ้นได้ตอนนี้เรามีภาพที่การที่ชูวางไว้ขึ้นได้ตอนนี้เรามีภาพที่การที่ชูวางไว้ขึ้นได้ตอนนี้เรามีภาพที่การที่ชูวางไว้ขึ้นได้ตอนนี้เรามีภาพที่การที่ชูวางไว้ขึ้นได้ตอนนี้เรามีภาพที่การที่ชูวางไว้ขึ
ဒီနေ့ဖြစ်ပါတယ်ဒီနေ့ဖြစ်ပါတယ်ဒီနေ့ဖြစ်ပါတယ်ဒီနေ့ဖြစ်ပါတယ်ဒီနေ့ဖြစ်ပါတယ်ဒီနေ့ဖြစ်ပါတယ်ဒီနေ့ဖြစ်ပါတယ်ဒီနေ့ဖြစ်ပါတယ်ဒီနေ့ဖြစ်ပါတယ်ဒီနေ့ဖြစ်ပါတယ်ဒီနေ့ဖြစ်ပါတယ်ဒီနေ့ဖြစ်ပါတယ်ဒီနေ့ဖြစ်ပါတယ်ဒီနေ့ဖြစ်ပါတယ်ဒီနေ့ဖြစ်ပါတယ်ဒီနေ့ဖြစ်ပါတယ်ဒီနေ့ဖြစ်ပါတယ်ဒီန
Amen. May their life together be sweeter as the days goes by. Sweeter than the cake, creamier than this cake. Amen. At this time, we want to pray for the couple that we want to ask that God will bless their life in a very special and powerful way. Those of you who are married know that married life is not just a walk in the park, just a bed of roses. There'll be days, there'll be happy days, there'll be some days that are not too happy, but they'll learn to forgive each other, love each other, and support each other. This is why, as they married in church, we want to pray for them. that they trust in God, but believing that God will lead, guide, direct their path all the time. I'd like mommy and daddy to come, lay a hand on Sodo, that God, that you pronounce your blessing upon his life, and then mommy to come and bless Sherry as you pronounce blessing upon them, her life. Two families becoming one today. Pastors praying for them, amen. We're asking that God will really help them in their walk with Him. The rest of you, would you please stand? We would love to invite all of you to come and lay your hands on them, but we know it is not possible. So right where you are standing, would you stretch forth your hand towards the couple? As you stretch forth your hand, you are saying that as you pray also, you say, God bless these couples. Bless this, my brother. Bless this, my sister. Bless this, my friends. Will you do that? Amen? Let's agree together as you pronounce blessing upon them also. Father, what a blessing it is as we lay our hands on Hallelujah. And so touch them today in your most powerful way that they know deep within their heart they will have no lack at all. Thank you, Father, for your blessing. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Give a lot of good clap on praying for their lives. Amen. Thank you so much, parents and pastors, for praying for them. What a joy it is to be praying for them. And so, ladies and gentlemen, it is my joy, my pleasure to introduce to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. So Do. Amen. Officially married today. That you may live together joyfully in this life and in the world to come, you may have life eternal. Let's pray. Father, we're just so thankful. We're just so thankful again for your presence here. We're thankful for every relative and friend.
Thank you.
lucky. I put the blame and had to leave. They don't Tina follow me. The moonlight we told her to lolly. Father, oh, do you are Lord of Meti? Sato to me. Dawson, you show me. Go tell her no goti. Do you will a whole coin? ปามือเราดอกกะลุพงมือลับในแหน่ปากแกดอกกะนายกะลุกะลุเพซอสู้ช่อในนาหิขอละมือซาทอตะนีอีดอสูญะปามือเบกะตอลอบะตาจะซอละฮอคออี
But I'm a love poet. 你
to feel a yoga, who gives you a lucky. Lay it to me, no, had to leave. Hey, to me, no, follow me. Little to me, no, tell all me. Found to me, do you allow you?